at 7k. Oh.
She's driving, being precarious right there, checking her blind spots. Yes.
It's so nice. I drove here and I on the wiper for like 13,000 times. From our hotel, which is like right there. Anywhere we go, we are going kayaking. And there's some duck tops around. Yeah, we are back in this view. Wee. Super close up.
Whoa. Do the small thing. Now I feel the need of sunblock.
There's a coral that can come out of the ocean. It's a bit hard. A bit what? It's so hard. And it's so heavy. What?
Yeah, the bottom really not that good, but photo taking. Here we are finding that wild animal who just touched her pot here. Meanwhile, she's still struggling there, so I laughed at her. Haha. Look at this creature just trudging around. Look at she posing. But I'm just really sure for the waterfall. The wild animal has finally got her prize of the waterfall.
I'm not doing slides here. Great. But what about the view on the other side?
You're just sliding down.
Wow! Oh, that's the ocean. What? Wow! Strip is wet. And there's glass floors here. But it's so frosty that you can't see anything. Unless you go to the corner, still cannot see anything.
In 200 meters, your destination will be on the left.
I'm not a fan of it.
13 walls, nice bit, vanity area, and then this toilet area. Still got bidet, very nice. Okay, very nice. Okay, 10.10. Okay, man's hiding in the curtain, don't know what he doing.
My knees are there.
Hey, what a view! Sun outside is too bright. Man will be traumatized again. That's a sweet beat.
This story of my life, I take you.